All right. So I'm going to take the tire off. We're going to tire off the customer's truck. And I'm sitting there looking at it, trying to make sure I don't have TPMS sensors in there. And I get to looking at it, and I'm looking like, man, how do you put the fucking valve from there inside out? That valve stem's right. So how do you put the other one in the wrong way?